We're here at Lincoln Financial Field for this interconference matchup between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Philadelphia Eagles. Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard hitting bunch.
Josh Brown about to boot it down the field. Not giving up another inch. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. Going across the middle. Makes the play. And he's brought down right at the 42.
For so many years, we had all these rinky-dink, dink and dunk quarterbacks. Now we got guys in there throwing it deep down the field. What a nice catch. What a really good deep throw.
First down coming up. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. He's scrambling down.
Number 7 on the carry, David Wright.
Split backfield here. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
And it's the base 24.
Second and 9. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And he's intercepted.
Nothing worse than, as a quarterback, to throw an interception early in the game. And you just got to make sure you go over to the bench, you talk to yourself, keep your confidence up, and keep attacking.
Zebra! Zebra!
Quarters formation here for the defense. It's handed to the running back.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Second down and 9. They'll run it with them again.
Look out here. They're going to blitz. They're all packing the line of scrimmage.
After that last run, it sets up 3rd and 6. He'll throw it over the middle. That catch gives them a first down. And he's pushed out of bounds.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
Blitz is in the air. The quarterback's calling something out. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. 1st and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Pushes aside one tackler.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play-action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Another carry here. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Nice job that time. The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing it all the time.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. We'll go ground. There's a signal from the far side. The hands are up. It is a touchdown. Never to be taken for granted. Extra point coming up. And the point after is good. Following the extra point, the Bengals are leading by 7. Josh Brown about to boot it down the field. And it's Reggie Nelson in on that last play.
Hey, let's go!
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
First and 10. Vicks looking long. Interception.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. But nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turned into? An interception.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. The defense comes out in the nickel. Surveys, looking across the middle, and they tackle him down at the 37-yard line.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
It's now 2nd down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Still 5 yards short of the first after the run. 3rd down coming up. Scans the field, and he's thrown to the ground.
Quarterback made a big mistake that time. Don't carry out the play action fake when you know you're under pressure. He tries to do it. It results in a sack.
Looking at every option. Dalton looking long.
After that long throw and catch, the offense is now in good position to punch this in and get the touchdown. Hey, can the defense hold up and make them just try to kick a field goal?
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Here's the handoff to BJGE.
Oh, excellent job by the defense there. Good tackle. Keeps him just short of the touchdown. Now can the defense, hey, can they hang in there again and stop him short of the goal line?
They'll run with it again. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Zebra! Zebra!
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look.
Makes the grab. Touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But in today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time he did.
He made it. And after that extra point, the Bengals lead by 14. Bengals ready for action. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. From the shotgun. Gets away from the heat. Still scanning the field. Getting away from the pressure. He steps out. It's now second down. Play fake here. Looking down the field.
You got to make adjustments as a quarterback. When the pressure's there, forget the fake. Get in position and get rid of that football.
Big moment here for the defense. Lined up in the 46 defense. Third down and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. Here's the pass, and it's broken up incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Eagle, Eagle.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. Interception. He stacked up at that point.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Look out, blitz. First down on the way. They hand it off to the running back. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and 11. They pick up the first down with that reception.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
On the money. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
The point after is good. Welcome back. We're about to get back underway here in this one. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. That little wiggle just left the defender standing there. The Eagles come onto the field for their next series. Real tough starting spot here for the offense. First down and 10. Vicks looking long. What a catch.
When you can throw the football that high, that accurate, and man, it is beautiful. Right on the target. Nice catch. What a play.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. That reception gave them the first down. That ball is picked off.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
It's first down as they head to the line. To the ground here. He's going to be tackled right around the 46-yard line.
3 yards gain on the play.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 7. Looking to the right side and throwing. Shoved to the sideline.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, But look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
Hey, we go Riley! Riley!
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Now first and 10. And that's a gain of 9.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
That leads us to second down. The quarterback's calling something out.
He's wide open for the grab.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Phil, Andy Dalton was a starter at quarterback from day one in the National Football League.
Well, it sounds like his days at TCU, Texas Christian, he played a lot of football down there. And all those repetitions, they just make you a better player. And he came to the Bengals, they saw the maturity, and they did the right thing. They inserted him in the starting lineup from the first day he came in and started training camp. This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
Play number 6. That ball has been picked off. They bring him to the turf.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Running back gets it on the handoff. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Quarterback drops back. Intercepted by Reggie Nelson. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Shoved out of bounds.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Looks around. That's an interception.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Gun.
Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. It's a throw all the way. Ball's picked off. Stop.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.